So ladies and gentlemen, can I count you to count down together with me from three? Yes? At the end of our countdown, we'd like to invite DPN and our gentlemen to touch the backdrop that says Circle Line Grand Opening, and then step back a little bit, gentlemen, for the next segment of our launch of the book. If we're all ready then, here we go. Three, two, one. Cover of the Circle Line, linking all lines. There's one more task for us, and that is to invite Deputy Prime Minister to open the cover of the book, sir, if you will. Ladies and gentlemen, we now present you with the Circle Line, linking all lines. Kilometers, 28 stations, all underground. Driverless trains supported by the world's largest underground depot. This is the Circle Line. This is a story of the men and women who built it and a nation that stood behind them for a decade. This commemorative book celebrates the completion of the Circle Line. It chronicles important milestones, challenges faced, and how the LTA had worked closely with the community to bring this line to fruition today. The line is open, the line is yours, and you may view the books later on at the exhibition corner at the concourse level above. For now though, it's my pleasure to invite our guest of honor to remain on stage with our three gentlemen, because it's time for us now to move on to the next segment, our event this evening, and that's to present a copy of the book to advisors or representatives from the 14 constituencies that the Circle Line runs along. So we'd like to invite for DPM Thaman to please join us in front of the stage, and for our three gentlemen to remain with us, because we will have a group photograph of all the advisors and representatives after they've each received a copy of their book from DPM Thaman. Our first advisor is the advisor to Buena Vista GRO, Mr. Chan Chun Singh. For Mr. Chan to remain on stage, please. Thank you very much. Next advisor to Mark Bannon GRO, Mr. Lin Biao Chuan. Advisor to Tang Lin Kin Hill GRO, Mr. Indrani Raja. Ayaraja CCC, Vice Chairman, Mr. Jensen Chia. Bishan East CCC, Vice Chairman, Mr. Cheong Chi-on. Braddell Heights CCMC, Vice Chairman, Mr. Eun Kim Ng. Geylang Serai CCC, Vice Chairperson, Madam Fu Chuan San. CCC Chairman, Mr. Tay Kyung Kong. McPherson, CCMC Chairman, Mr. Anthony Lim Tiang Po. Norway CCC Secretary, Mr. Chua Lai Tek. Telok Blangah, CCMC Vice Chairman, Mr. Cheong Se Kim. Tokyo West CCMC Chairman, Mr. Peter Teo Seng Leong. Gardens, RC Chairman, Mr. Aloysius Yip. And last but not least, West Coast CCC Chairman, Mr. Andrew Chua. We want to invite all our guests this evening to please join the Deputy Prime Minister for a group photograph. Please, ladies and gentlemen, if you could, thank you very much. Prime Minister, thank you to our PIPs for staying, and thank you to all our advisors and representatives as well. We now like to invite Deputy Prime Minister and also all our advisors and representatives to make their way up the stage and straight into those spanking brand new trains that we have prepared for you. Because we'll be inviting all our guests right now, that includes all of you as well, ladies and gentlemen, to make your way through the train doors for the very first ride from the Botanic Garden Station to the Holland Village Station for the next segment of our program. What's happening is that we have our engineers and contractors from LTA who are having a bit of a party over at the Holland Village Station. So we want to make sure that you have a chance to join the party, and what better way to transport you to the party than to give you a very, very exclusive ride on the very first passenger train to depart the Botanic Garden Station. We will